number 5. Number 4.
One simple fact. Switch is essential for a gamer in 2020. Look at all these games. How can you say no? Oh, and these are also the things you can't say no to. The question is, how can I use them all on the go? You want the function, not the hassle, not the size, nor the price. Meet Switchblade Hub, a handheld hub for your handheld Switch. The built-in Bluetooth receiver makes your Switch compatible with any wireless headphone. Yes, no more tangled-up gaming. When enjoying games on the outside with friends, the kickstand gives you the best angle for screen sharing, while the secret card slots store two more games for a change of taste. Reaching a place with large TV? The HDMI port, along with our slim cable, is going to give you a living room experience in a mobile solution. With extra USB-A and USB-C ports to charge your accessories or power up your Switch when in TV mode. With all these functions attached onto your Switch, it is unbelievably slim and light for a hub. The blade design shaves off more than 50% of the size until it's finally mobile, and it just wouldn't interrupt you when gaming on your hands. Multiple color choice adds the flavor of original Switch design and some more. The compact body also makes sure it fits into your own travel bag with no problem. It perfects your Switch in the easiest way possible. Support us on Indiegogo now.
Number 2.
A portable SSD that looks fast, writes fast, reads fast.
Number 1.
In the past few months, the world has seen the power of 3D printing in action. As COVID-19 continues to disrupt and overwhelm global supply chains, the 3D printing community has stepped in to fill the gaps with masks, face shields, swabs, ventilator parts, and more. The importance of local and on-demand manufacturing has never been more clear. Now imagine if every small business, college, hospital, and Fortune 500 company had just one 3D printer. Just imagine how this would impact your industry. It's time for all industries to get involved with 3D printing. It's time to establish your own manufacturing plant, your own print farm, your own creative space. It's time for you to get the essential office machine. We are proud to introduce the all-new F1, best-in-class safety, print quality, and reliability. It's also the most affordable industrial-grade 3D printer we have ever made, and we build it here locally. We all know that printers are run overnight, so you need a printer you can trust. That's why we packed the F1 with more safety features than any other printer on the market today. The most important features are redundant electrical circuits that are always monitoring the temp of your hot end and will cut the power the second it notices anything wrong. If your printer only relies on software or firmware to protect you, it's not enough. This is what you can expect every time. Corners are sharp and unwanted artifacts are essentially gone. Quality like this starts with a super rigid chassis that rides on special viscoelastic shock absorbers. Our in-house designed 32-bit controller board runs an advanced motion planning firmware and a sophisticated hot end pressure balancing feature that eliminates over extrusion. The F1 uses direct drive extrusion system because it's very precise and works better with flexible filaments. The all-metal hot end operates up to 310C, so you can print with all popular engineering grade filaments, including high temp nylon, polycarbonate, and PET. The F1 is industrial grade. It's a workhorse. That's all we know how to make. This means it's designed to run 24/7, 365. We did this by using zero maintenance V-slot linear motion in combination with premium components and superior engineering. Our quad gear filament drive and hot end essentially eliminate jamming. Quick change hot ends are the fastest and easiest way to change nozzle sizes and makes routine maintenance fast and easy. We hand build every printer locally to guarantee our quality, and nearly all the components are sourced locally as well. No matter what printer you own or what type of printing you do, we all want stronger, better looking, and more reliable 3D prints. It's why we spend our money on top quality printers, filament, and other performance upgrades like better nozzles. But there is one performance upgrade that is better than all the rest combined. This upgrade is guaranteed to make your prints stronger and better looking, and this upgrade works on any 3D printer, and it's really affordable. It's called dry filament. No question about it, dry filament makes your print stronger, better looking, and the printing process more reliable. The problem is that there's no easy and quick way to dry your filament and keep it that way while you're printing. If there was, we would all be doing it. The current ways of doing it are just not very convenient, compact, and effective. Introducing the F-Box and F-Pack, the ultimate performance accessories for your 3D printer. The F-Box dries, protects, and dispenses your filament. This means your filament is always dry and ready for printing. The F-Box is super easy to use and works with all filaments and all 3D printers. Loading your filament only takes seconds. Once your filament is placed inside the tightly sealed box, the high-performance desiccant packs will immediately begin to dry your filament. When the desiccant changes to this color, it's time to recharge. Use a microwave or food dehydrator. What makes the F-Box design really cool is that it mounts directly to most popular printers like this. You can also rest the F-Box on your desk like this, or even stack together like this. You can even use a tube like this to completely seal the filament path from moisture and dust. Filament soaks up moisture in just a matter of hours, so if you're printing in a humid environment, the F-Box is an essential accessory. We know that most users store their open spools of filament in big airtight containers like these. This is why we designed the F-Pack. It's a special clear plastic box designed to hold a lot of our high-performance color-changing desiccant. Just drop it into your storage bin and you're set for weeks or months. Use two or three per container if your filament is really wet. The F-Pack recharges in any food dehydrator and can be reused almost indefinitely. It's convenient, economical, and highly effective. And it uses the same high-performance color-changing desiccant as the F-Box. We really need your help, Kickstarter. Injection molds and ramping up inventories takes a ton of upfront money. With your support, we're able to get these products into your hands faster. Thank you so much for looking at our Kickstarter.